this game comes your way live from Hubbon Causeway and TD Garden as tonight's iconic Andre Vasilevsky is 0-3 in the division. He's lost to Boston, Florida, and Detroit. Linus Ullmark, in his last 7 decisions, 6-1.
Друзья, приветствую. Как вы, наверное, могли заметить, из роликов пропала реклама. YouTube сейчас за это жестко карает. Поэтому, если у вас есть желание поддержать канал, то вы можете это сделать простым банковским переводом по реквизитам, оставленным в описании этого ролика. Или просто отсканируйте QR-код Тинькофф Банка на вашем экране. Спасибо.
11 over at home. The game is on. Eric Chernak to Nick Paul. He gets it deep. Paul around for Hayden Fleury. Anthony Cirelli stopped by McAvoy. Here comes Brandon Hagel and Chernak. The whistle blew and the puck leaked through. And they're gonna look at it. Was the referee closest to that?
Well, you see the puck, and the question is across goal line number one. The puck definitely squeezes through Ullmark on the shot from Chernak. He never really has it. Oh. And I'm not sure there's any white ice showing between that puck and the goal line. Right there it does.
Tangles inside and gets plastered. McAvoy, a save by Vasilevsky. Radish can't get it out. Lindholm centers all the way through. Carlo, a bullet. A race for Kiki. Frederick. A wild rebound. Lindholm. Second chance. Zips it through the slot. Carlo Tikiki takes Hayden Fleury's check. Cirelli scoops the backhand. Hagel. Good defense by Carlo. Cirelli to Radish. A glove stop by Ullmark. To McAvoy, Pasternak thwarted. Kucherov has a breakaway, and Ullmark saves.
They had a great rotation going, where Pasternak finds himself almost kind of like the top of the umbrella if the Bruins were on the man advantage, but he misfires on his chance. Yeah, there was pressure, but he's got to get that puck deep, and he doesn't. And it's
with the Fleury check. Shattenkirk spins it forward. Pasternak can't flag it down behind Cirelli. Coyle, a shot. And Vasilevsky, the save.
In a way that it was hurting the other team, and he was actually thriving on it. You know what I mean? And I think over time, he's become one of the best left wingers in the game. So I'm so proud of him. I'm expecting that.
How difficult was it, Patrice, to rein him in? Because he needs to play with that edge.
Kucherov sends it over Coyle and Ullmark. It's 2-0 Bolts.
They just got so much talent, particularly Kucherov and Stamkos. They're magical with the puck. They look people off. And they can both score goals with tremendous shots. You know, we talked about Kucherov in that first period, Jack. He had that clean breakaway. Ullmark makes the stop. But
yeah, no, I think it goes with work ethic, first and foremost. And, you know, he's got that. He's got the competitive edge. He doesn't want to take no for an answer. So I think that just pushes him. There it is.
McAvoy from Marchand.
Kucherov power play goal by getting this back to one goal game. This is offensive zone time. Get a little traffic in front. A purposeful shot from the point. Puck possession. Win some pucks, win some races, five-man rotation in the offensive zone with a shot mentality. McAvoy gets active. He's ready to shoot. And he just one-times it through some traffic.
Anthony Cirelli, and a great save by Ullmark. Pasternak hasn't had much room tonight. Lindholm to Pasternak, and a great save by Vasilevsky. Pasternak for Marchand, the extra skater on. Pasternak, laser, and Ben Riemsdyk scores on the rebound. It's 2-2.
Nice seam pass. Marchand looks people off, puts a shot on goal. Vasilevsky makes the initial stop, but he can't smother it on the chest protector, and it drops down to the blue paint. There's Van Riemsdyk. Beautiful seam pass. Pasternak to Marchand. There's your second chance opportunity. Taps it underneath and through the legs of Vasilevsky to tie the hockey game.
Pasternak has one shot on goal, two assists. He's played 11 minutes and 28 seconds. Nick Paul. McAvoy taps it toward. Timely save by Ullmark.
Boston got lazy getting back when the puck was cleared, and Tampa got a real good shorthanded opportunity, and here's another one. Oh. I mean, that's a great reactionary stop by Ullmark. He got that nice push. He's going to attack the puck here as best as he can.
Takes it away. Bruins failed to clear. Kucherov. Oh, spectacular glove save by Ullmark.
That's one of the reasons that they're struggling here at this homestand with the man advantage. The details aren't good enough. The effort's not good enough. Hanging on the puck too long, too slow to react. Not getting in enough position to get shots on goal when they have opportunity. And then
Carlo bunts it up. Pasternak has to hurry. Cirelli pins it to the kick plate, and we will go to sudden death overtime. And Cirelli wins the draw. Perbiks whips it indirect. Hagel closes, and a great save by Ullmark.
Earlier in the game, drew the tripping penalty on Chernik. Hagel got a real good opportunity a while back. Attack.
Marchand wins the draw from Glendening, and Vasilevsky stones Pasternak.
Wow. Love this play here. Win it to yourself. Spin, get some separation. Perfect pass.
25 seconds to go. Marchand to Pasternak. Marchand! Did Vasilevsky get a piece?
He started to play back in the neutral zone. He gets the nice feed.
Saka wins off the boards. 10 seconds to go. Coyle to Saka. Coyle 0 for 1. Against Nick Paul. Wins the draw. McAvoy, a save before the siren. Victor Hedman slowly up ice, and Ullmark makes the save.
Good positioning by Linus Ullmark. Try to get the timing down when Hedman goes from slow to slower.
Has a big reach. Saved by Vasilevsky.
Right here, Charlie Coyle just tries to come in, get in by the hash mark, pick his spot under the blocker.
Braden Point. Oh, Omar got a piece, but it's scored.
The replay looked like he made the initial save, and then I thought one of his body parts knocked it back in. See if we get a look. I can't tell. I thought maybe the stick or the arm.
Yep. Yeah. David Pastrnak must score. A save by Vasilevsky, and Tampa Bay hangs on to win in a shootout 3-2.